गोविंदा। अरे हम तो तोड़ेंगे दही हांडी, नहीं सुनेंगे सुप्रीम कोर्ट की। Well, the Govindas of Maharashtra have clearly disregarded the Supreme Court's ruling of putting a cap of 20 feet on the human pyramids this time. Leading the pack from the front is Raj Thackeray's MNS, who have set up a 40 feet long human pyramid in Thane. Although, tomorrow after the celebration, the MNS workers are likely to be arrested by the Mumbai police.
Free, 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 free! Thousands of Indians want to get their hands on the Reliance Jio 4G preview offer that promises 3 months of unlimited 4G data, voice calls and SMSs. But the reality of trying to get one will shock you.
Airways hero Tiger Shroff becomes a superhero thanks to director Remo D'Souza in A Flying Jatt. But this film puts its script on a ventilator. Still, it's so bad, it's actually good. I'm giving it 2.5 quints out of 5. To know more, read and watch my reviews on The Quint.
Mehbooba Mufti has made it pretty clear that she is going to toe the BJP's line. At a recent joint press conference with Rajnath Singh, she said that basically about 5% of all Kashmiris are responsible for all the violence that's been happening since July. And yes, she even used the BJP's favorite term, anti-national, to describe these people. She did not question the armed forces' excessive use at all and basically said that all the children who were blinded by pellets were being used as human shields.